water.
New at 11, a remarkable reunion between a woman and her dog. A Homestead woman learned yesterday that the dog she lost 7 years ago has been found. And tonight, they're back together again. CBS 4's Carrie Codd has more now from Fort Lauderdale.
Oh my God, Lola! Oh my God, look at her.
It's a reunion 7 years in the making.
She was gone forever.
Julia Rango remembers the day 7 years ago when Lola escaped from her Southwest Miami-Dade home by digging a hole under a fence. For months, Julia and her then 12-year-old daughter, Selena, searched for their Boston Terrier puppy with no luck.
Imagine you lose a member of the family. I searched as much as I could. You know, life does go on.
The funny thing was, Lola had a microchip, so Julie felt sure that someone would find Lola, get her scanned, and discover where she belonged. But it didn't happen until Linda Gall answered an ad on Craigslist on Sunday.
I'm crying because I'm happy.
The animal advocate says someone was giving Lola away for free after lovingly caring for her for almost 7 years. Gall took Lola to a vet, discovered the info on the microchip, and got in touch with Julie right away. Julie couldn't believe it.
She was adamant. She goes, no, you're Julie, and you had a Boston Terrier, and her name was Lola. And I go, that was so many years. She goes, I have your dog. I was like, no, no, like, incredible. I had goosebumps all over.
I'm so happy that she actually can feel like she remembers me.
Julie's daughter, Selena, remembers feeling heartbroken when Lola vanished. She's ready to shower her dog with love and attention.
I'm definitely going to be spending every day with that puppy, taking her out, making up for all the lost days.
And it seems Lola is ready to reunite with her original owners and head back to where she belongs.
Even though it's 7 years, it's still, we're going to pick up right where we left off.
Lola here will soon be heading off to Orlando with Selena as she returns to college in the fall. But first, Lola will help Selena celebrate her birthday later this week. The takeaway from this story, everyone agrees, is that you must get your pets microchipped. Live in Fort Lauderdale, Carrie Codd, CBS 4 News Tonight.
Such a sweet reunion. Thank you, Carrie.